Although it turns out millions of Americans focused in on the second debate who didn't focus in on the first debate, and I happen to be one of them. I particularly want to apologize to Chris Matthews. 4 years ago, I gave him a thrill up his leg. This time around, I gave him a stroke.